So guys, I have to do this again because there was a lot of sound behind. I've been asked constantly, is Nagin 4 continuing? Is Nagin 5 starting? Was there a problem with the actors? And I'm not really wanting to give too many interviews. And the rumors are continuing even though Mukta has given interviews. So let me just clear it out for you guys once and for all. Nagin 4 is going to be getting a fantastic end because Nagin 4, you can't start a story from the middle in a start to finish, so you have to like end it. So we're ending Nagin 4 with a 4-episode fantastic freeze and then getting into Nagin 5 immediately. Now what really I have to say is about the actors. Mia, Anita, Jasmine, Vijendra, you guys have been outstanding. You guys have done a brilliant job. If anyone has let you guys on, it's been me. I think I worked a little less on the story this time. I have to admit it. 1, 2, 3, 4. So I'm trying my best to do my best this time. I'm hoping to come back with a better season. And I'm hoping you guys come back to watch the show and see what we're doing now. All I'd like to say to Mia and the rest of the actors is that thank you for being a part of Nagin 4. Thank you for helping us complete Nagin 4 and hoping that I come to you with something special because you guys deserve it. You guys have been fantastic, all of you. And I hope the viewers are excited for Nagin 5 because we worked very hard this time on the script and we've worked very, 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 very diligently to come up with a fantastic new season. So, and as far as suggestions go, I'll take them all, but I cannot be sure I'll cast those actors because it will depend on the script. So, no more rumors. We'll be back soon as shoots begin with Nagin 4's ending and Nagin 5, and I'll be asking this question very soon. Will you be my Nagin time? So ye concept fan ka fan mujhe bahut acha laga. So actually agar aap mere fan hain, I don't think that many fans I have because usually aap unke fans hain jin characters ke saath thoda bahut khilwaad karti hu. But agar by chance aap mere fan hain to please donate to the PMK fund and I will post a video saying thank you to you. I promise I'll donate myself. I might even do what you want me to do for you on the show. So please, please, please donate.